One night, all the wildlife lighted up all over the 100-acre wood. Standing side in a moment, two birds flew peacefully in his bed.